You know, somebody I've really been proud of and that I worked with when I was at Northwestern is Pat Fitzgerald. You know, I think, you know, he's still a young man, young early in his coaching career, but has just great values and relates so well to the players. And I've been very, very impressed with Pat and what he's been able to accomplish in a relatively short period of time.